Over to Oulton Broad, Suffolk, where the British Outboard Motorboat Championships get away to almost a flying start. These are the opening heats, and number 12 will be getting away at any moment now. Meanwhile, they're flashing round another circuit, and with every new lap, the crowd goes wild. Number 12, by the way, should be out there any time now, but they're away on another heat, and the pace is certainly red hot. Number 12 is almost ready to start. Nice work. And now the finalists are tearing home to the finish with B.W. Savage becoming the 1949 champion. Number 12 is, oh well, you just wait till next year.